sir, you have no cases. What the fuck am I gonna do? Son of a bitch. One grenade I need to get rid of. This needs to be fused with something else. Need a gold one. And a red one. I'm a dumbass. Oh well, it is what it is. Wait a minute. Fuck yeah, here we go. I do need health.
Welcome.
Give me the fucking TMP.
Oh, you cut through the crowd with that right there.
I really don't think so. Yeah, that would be all, but the thing is, I'm gonna tell you, man, the fucking Punisher that you gave me is a lot better than the fucking TMP.
Don't get yourself killed now.
No, I won't, man. I mean, this is a video game after all. Instead of letting your young use... Okay, I already know that shit. Let's go. How's about a tune-up with this Punisher, though?
Take a look. Welcome. Wielding. What can I do you for?
A tune-up for my Punisher, please.
A well-tuned... See how that feels, mate. Fella like, come back anytime.
Thank you. Wait, what's this? I'll climb up. Don't have a key. If only I can reach out my light, I can actually see what the fuck. Maybe it could be above me, I don't know. Probably behind here or this. I would like to collect some fish. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. I honestly don't know. But then again, I can craft that. There we go. Then use this piece of crap knife. It's up there. Is there somewhere I'm supposed to be going? There, I guess. Back up to the ladder. No, wait a minute. There is something here. That shit did not work. Should be something around here. There you are, you little fucking bastard. Here's the lake. Fuck. I mean, you guys know where you're at, man. Like, you don't really have to do that, I guess. Being the big fish. Something we gotta kill, Leon. Let's row. Well, on both of you. The both of you is stored with the generator fuel inside the processing building at the fish farm. Take only what you need. Alright, we'll do that. Why does it do that? We got enemies afoot. Los ganados. Los jodidos. Ay, mierda.
Shit.
¿Qué anda pasando? God
damn it.
Ah, fuck you. Give me that suspalda, pendeja. También esa vaca que traes por atrás de ti. Atrás de ti, cabrona. Ah, no, de cabrona. Es porque yo te quiero matar también. Si hay pescados en esta parte del lago, pero as if there's fishes inside this lake. Got this big motherfucker right here. You see, but that's another peachy pistol up another. ¿Quieren entrar conmigo más o qué? ¿Qué anda pasando? Que ustedes están bien jodidos. Es la prueba de que ustedes quieren escuchar con el Colt. Bien pendejos están. No, mi pinche víbora. Vamos. Ah, pinche muere. Why does it do that? All right. Okay. Hey, Bombas. There's bombs. Hey, Mas. Pues tú dime dónde estás. Sabes que se parece que yo puedo hacer los dos. I know I can do both. Pichi raro que cuando estás hablando así, en serio. It's kind of weird that you're talking like that, too. Pues venga por mí, cabrón. Come to me, fucker. Puta madre. Ay, mierda. ¿En serio que vas a hacer eso? (Risa) Seep with us, Sid. That sucks. I can't use it as a shield. Kind of like a robber's type style or whatever. And weave it on a piece of. Yo llevo. Okay, ¿qué puedo hacer ahorita? What can I do for now? No puedo. I can't do nothing. I mean, no puedo hacer nada. Oh wait, don't I have a fucking kitchen knife? No. Alright, let's go. Fuck, man. I need to heal myself, I guess. Yeah, fuck it. No puedo hacer nada ahorita. How do I get rid of this shit, man? No mames. Gunpowder. Fuck. I could use something else. Ain't that about a bitch? Oh well. Not through that need. Nothing here. There's a treasure here. I've already been through there. Oh, you're coming after me now, huh, you bitches? Where's the treasure? The tesoro. Nuestro tesoro. Mierda. How the fuck did my knife break? It's up. I bowed nicely. I don't know. Where the fuck am I supposed to... Well, I guess I'm supposed to collect the gas, I guess. Guess I can still collect that one, huh? Oh, wow. I see, not that much jewelry, but a merchant up ahead, and I did forget about that one.
Welcome. Well, then, what can I do you for?
Don't you need some help? When it comes down to the vipers.
This is what I'm talking about.
Oh, you gotta be fucking committed too fucking late. Okay, that's fine.
Thank you. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Well, look at you, mate.
Nice.
Will that be all, then? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
I need this, I guess. This will be better. Well then, sir. Bid you adieu. How do I equip this, by the way?
Anything pleasant travels.
Oh. Oh, nice. What else? Gunpowder. Yeah, I'll go ahead and do that. Okay. Oh, forgot about that.
Welcome.
Where's my knife?
That's good work, if I do say so myself.
Yeah, I wish you, can give me, something limited about that, you know what I mean? That's some bullshit. But it is what it is, you know? I mean,
knife needs care every once in a while.
Of course it does.
Difference between life and death.
Yeah, I know, right?
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Nah, I'm good right now, man. Thank you.
Come back anytime.
I will. Well, this concludes the broadcast for now. Thank you for viewing. Please, don't forget to subscribe, follow, and like. Thank you.